Mods.
This is the one right
and
here.
On that note.
that was too good. Too fucking good. Kim Webbone.
I bet you Rio has a bunch of shit to update, dude. Mm-hmm. Oh no, he's in. Never mind.
He's in.
Alright. My candy just got here. Okay.
And time. Let's see. What
good morning, Rio.
Hello. Hi.
That hello. That hello.
You know, I actually I'm glad I woke up when I did too, because I could have definitely slept even longer.
That's alright.
I went in.
Check your food, check your friends' food.
Oh, checking everybody's food.
I'm gonna put some on in just a second. It is a gusher and a fruit roll-up.
Oh my god, why did you have to say that? Damn it, now I want
baby demands.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I hope you know about our status tax, Daxie.
You what?
I hope you know about our static tax.
Static.
Yeah, I'll just send it on over.
PFK loves fruit roll-ups and gushers, actually.
I can't eat fruit roll-ups, I just get stuck everywhere.
Minutes
like
on this fight, it feels like.
Right.
Same. El
I was like trying to freaking.
No, my fucking. Yeah, my Eucrasia wasn't going off, so I like interrupted two hard casts of diagnosis to try to put fucking Eucrasia a shield on him, because apparently Eucrasia doesn't want to go off today. But.
Okay. Eucrasian things?
Peace in Eucrasia.
Say that three times fast.
I'm getting retarded. Fuck. Okay.
Tell us something we don't know.
You boss. You best watch out.
Hey, you're not tanking. I'm fine.
I can rescue you off a platform. I have no problem with that.
I still got power.
Don't test me.
I fear nobody.
Three. Three, three, three.
I fear no bunny. I see what you did there.
I can rescue you into a tank buster.
Do it. Do it now.
Stop trying to hit me and hit me.
Shit is sad. Oh, my alarm's going off for raid. Awkward. we are on the safe side. If you're not there. One and three, and then two and four, and then four, and then two. Thank you, and four. Four. And two. Stacking first. Three oranges. Spread.
Front, front, front. Oh no, sorry, sorry, my bad. Sorry, sorry.
Now in front.
Oh my.
Kind of wild.
Oh, I was muted. I was yelling at you.
Good, good, good.
Starting at four. And it's circle.
Four and two.
I kid.
As soon as four is clear, go into four, and then go into three, and then the corner of two.
Oh, fuck me.
What?
Oh, fuck.
All right.
Well, that's awkward.
Cool. I'm glad we all remembered how to do that.
I was
see,
not.
Who,
did,
who made it? Who
two.
Made it?
I made it.
I say I was the only one who made it.
Yeah. I died to my puddle soak, so.
Yeah.
Too fucking good.
It's good we all haven't done this in a few weeks.
Yeah.
All right, everybody, that was in front. Remember that.
You know, the other thing is I feel like I'm so used to doing zigzag now that when it comes up as the circle one, I'm just like, wait, what the fuck do I have to do?
Yeah.
Thank you, Hector. Hector things?
Oh, boy.
No. Yes. Correct. Two. Sorry.
Ooh. Oh boy.
Yeah.
No, I'll just wipe it somewhere.
That's right, we all gotta have one. That's all that matters.
Yep.
Silly red man. Your toes are kind of in my way.
Fruit by the Foot seemed so much longer when you were a kid. It's like never ending.
Capri Sun is way bigger.
Yep.
Measure by the Foot things?
Wow.
Take that as you will.
We're at 3. We're gonna have to swap sides. Get knocked back. And swap.
Really? Damn it. That side.
Two and four, and then one and three, and then two, and then four. Okay, one and three. Everybody to two. And four. Spreading first. Can you wait to drop your orange? In. In front.
Told you.
Behind. Starting at one. Zigzag.
Thank you, Jesus.
As soon as two is clear, go into two and then the corner of one. Be greedy.
Really?
buddies? Buddy spots?
How did that hit me?
I was literally in the corner. I don't know how that hit me at all.
Oh, of course he goes for the one that we were trying.
Wow, that was very rude.
Behind?
Yeah.
Jake. Oh, I should not be here with Sad. Well, this is awkward. Goodbye.
Remember me for uptime.
Yeah, no, I was gonna try to hard res there, but then I was like, wait, Zad's tank bustering here, but it was too late.
That was your opportunity to rescue me.
That would have been a good one. This is facts.
Yeah. Okay. Actual thing.
And just practice runs, that's all.
Yep.
I honestly don't know how I got hit by that.
Same.
It's okay, we don't start for 2 minutes anyway. God damn it, I have to make this fairly fun. Yep. We're on the safe side. One and three. And two and four. Four and then two. ready to pour? Sorry, is that a signal that extra damage there because my Cardian didn't swap to him? Stacks first. Starting at 3. Circle. As soon as 3 is clear, go into 3, and then into 2, and then the corner of 1. Okay, 3. 2. Corner of 1. Okay, buddies. Might be able to kill it. Yeah. Tanks are gonna get hit hard though because they don't have any shields. Oh, we're just kidding. It's AoE. Never mind. Thank you, Sexy!
Damn it.
Guys, I got this.
Two. We're on the safe side. Get your knockback.
I don't know how y'all are quick enough to get fucking skills off at that speed.
They're Giga God gamers.
Did I spam the fuck out of it, hoping that it triggers while he walks by?
Comes with playing the game for a long time. You'll get it eventually. Two and four. And then one and three. And then three, and then one. One and three. Everybody to three. And one. In front. Starting four. Circle. As soon as four is clear, go into four, and then back to three, and then the corner of two. Four. Three. And then two. Okay, buddies.
Of the dream.
We did it! So proud of you guys. We're on the four side. Behind. We're gonna have to run through. Drop the sky. Oh god. I'm just gonna let Sky die.
Oh. Yeah, I was like, I don't really have anything for him. Alright, I can risk.
I mean, if I had known that before, I could have ungolemed.
Oh, you ran through this. You stepped in the puddle, so it wasn't worth it to try to keep you alive through that tank buster. Are east and west.
Where is our AB? Oh, this
way. Don't worry about me. I'm doing healer shit.
I was looking for you, and all I saw was boss. So I was like, well, it's got to be the right spot.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm doing healer shit. It's fine.
I don't have Zed.
I got him.
Why did you have that girl? That's, oh, because I died.
Yes.
Puddles. Get in front. In front. Behind.
Now I have that. Oh, just kidding. You got everybody.
Ooh.
Oh.
I should have shielded. I should have shielded first. I thought that bait was going to die.
There was two of them.
Wouldn't have mattered, really. There was two. I only saw the one on the right side. Never mind.
Yeah.
Honestly, we should be in Vuln until you are out of the cast, but.
Yeah.
All right, just need to have as many direct hit crits as I did the last time.
Yeah, easy.
Easy peasy.
God, I just focus too much on the conversation.
No worries.
Okay. Things.
That the bed is very comfy. He is passed the fuck out, too.
The exact opposite as last pull.
That was bad.
Holy cow.
This is gonna hit harder than normal. Crit 3. Spot sides. Get your knockback. Spot. And 4, and then 1 and 3, and then 2, and then 4. 1 and 3. Ready? In front. Behind. Zigzag. One to one as soon as it's clear, and then the corner of four. Sky, go to D.
Go to D.
Oh, fuck
yeah.
Me. God damn it. Oh, never mind.
I know, I distracted That's you. Okay. Sorry.
Assuming we're jumping, given the rest.
Yeah.
Rio.
Harvey is being a little bitch tonight. One. Swap sides. This boss needs to stop being a kind. Knockback. Change. And four, and then one and three, and then three, two, and four, one and three, two, four. Stacking. Fine. threat. Bring it forward. Zigzag. As soon as one is clear, go into one and then the corner of four. One. Corner of four. Okay, buddies. If you're gonna soak that puddle, you need to pop your anvil so you don't take a bunch of damage. We're at four. Other side? Stay on four. Stay on what? Four. Stay on four. What the fuck killed you two?
I got real.
We got close to
early. I see. I didn't realize we had this was so bad. It's fine.
I was like, why is he going down so quickly?
When I raised, in I raised a in a poison puddle,
yeah.
So.
That was fucked up.
That is okay. We're east and west. Stack on your healer. Puddles. Behind. Oh god, run, Gopher! In front. We are at two. Can I get behind?
Sure.
Put your knockback. I got boss. Spreading. Yay.
Yay.
Boss.
Oh my god.
Yay, there's guy's earrings.
Earring? Yes.
Yeah.
Just take me.
Yep.
Just take me.
May the Lord take me.
All the men in this freaking Discord just shivered.
Oh. Did we
not shiver? Rio giving himself.
Did we though?
Assume the position.
Or did our lips water just a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
What's the plan with the rings? Is free need?
Okay, I got a
ring and bracelet are free greed, and then the earrings are going to Sky, I believe.
Free need or free greed for me?
Greed. Greed. It's always greed. Yeah.
Yes, time to do earring things. Actually, 30 minutes left. I can wait on earring things.
Yes, please.
Yep.
Do we need a couple minutes before we go into six, though?
Oh, maybe.
Get your fucking shit together. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, that was...
Yeah, no shit. Fuck.
That felt like...
Fucking awful tonight.
Yeah.
I know. That felt like the most... scuffed and like run we have done with that in a while.
It's been a hot minute, so it's because we one shot it last week. So
that's weird.
We did.
Yep,
we one shot five and six, and then shat the bed on seven for like a fucking hour.
Yes, we did.
That's right.
Yep, shat and then laid in it.
That's not my kink, so.
Oh, yeah.
Thankfully, neither is it.
Yeah, mine either. I don't know what you're talking about. I personally enjoy laying in a pile of dung.
So, time to bring up the picture.
Abby's peanut M&M's, no, then fuck off.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm in love with you now, actually. I'm exactly the same way. Peanut M&M's are bust.
Yep. Okay.
Can I
have priorities, man.
Absolutely.
Pixie Lizard in. She's doing east and west. In north south.
Every time.
It's just one of those mechanics that,
yeah, you know. I just walk back up to get in position, and then I'm like, yep, fuck.
Middle. We're going to four.
Oh yeah, we have markers this time.
There you go. Did we one-shot it without markers last week?
Dude.
I think we did. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Who needs markers?
What was the... Sack out? Solo Buster? Okay, shield. Okay. Calm down.
Right when they don't need it, per se, but I'll
take that's what I call shielding.
Oh.
You have none?
Gonna be at 1 and 3 with healer stocks. Your numbers. Check which beastie you have. 20 should be in. Hey, Aiden. Wells. What Caleb Haru?
I don't know. You got mine.
I got,
even though I was right there.
No, I got clipped.
Oh, okay.
Swap sides.
I pressed R, but
I'll get sad.
Fuck. Oh, I was trying to heal.
It didn't matter. He was gonna die because of the he didn't have a debuff. Double. Oh, goodbye, Rio.
Oh boy.
You get to be me this week, Rio. Yeah. Or I was you last week. I guess it was more that.
Recoverable.
I'll start hard resing.
Yeah. I'm gonna Rio. Do shield things first.
Okay.
I'll get Ario. AT squares. DPS are going to be in since tanks and healers were in last time. She's doing north south. She's going to be the near far tether mechanic. We are on 4 or 2, depending on which she does. Go to two. Ooh, that might have been a bad call, actually. I think Aru was right. She was on three. We're by three. Me.
Uh-oh. Someone's gonna die.
It's a solo buster. It's just no, solo.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, thank God. Okay. I was about to head out.
I got Zad. Oh, just kidding. I got Aru then.
Check which side you need to be on. Check which animal you have. We are on the corners of this tethered X. Purples are going north. Purple's north.
I got Avi.
Oh, we didn't. Tank LB.
Yep, yep.
I mean, we can do it without Tank LB. People just need to not clip each other, because that's what happened there. All right, Jazz Hands will save spot. Actually, no, just kidding, middle. And then we're going to go to two.
Yep.
Would love to get Sky, but out of her mana.
If I can get, I can hard res in just a second.
I don't
second.
Know where the spot is for it here.
Okay, I'm hard resing Aru.
This is the Jazz Hands, the safe spot. She's doing East West.
You can be a
oh,
two.
Oh, thank goodness.
Two
that was lucky.
I mean, it's good. Double buster?
Something's fine.
Me? Oh, fuck. And I was trying to get away from this. Sorry, go.
Shit.
Now it's not fine.
Now it's not probably fine.
I got boss.
Here's an rage. Yeah, we're fucked.
Hey, Shen. How'd you guys' raid go? My fucking...
The fact that we were so
like,
close with
yeah,
how
that was
deaths.
Such
we
a shitty fucking
pain.
Holy cow.
How many deaths
yeah,
did we have in
there?
There
was like two
one,
people dead,
two,
then two people dead.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And Destin, we still had 3%. That's insane.
Alright, we do it again. That's good! Devour on the first night.
3% for death pullings?
Hi, doggos.
I was like, was that barking?
Bark, bark,
bark.
Bark, 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 bark.
Like farting in a bathtub?
What? No.
Nope.
Barking. Bark, bark.
What? Bark.
That's yeah, that's awesome. Really good.
See, obviously don't speak dog.
I don't want to know. Don't.
Yeah. Please don't.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, well, yeah, and I say, and that's the hard mechanic. Pretty much once you get past that mechanic, you have a clear inner, so that's really good. Six? Brain's not working. Knights and Healers are in. She's doing east-west. I noticed that, Shen, if you're still here, that neither Asuka nor Em are in your guys' group this time around. She's doing east-west. I poked into Danny's stream while you guys were going. I didn't see Em or Asuka. Neither of them are in your guys' group this time around. Middle. We're going to two.
No, we're going to three.
You're right. We are going to three. I'm sorry. Just kidding. My brain is tired. I apologize.
So mine's not working.
Get ready for Rose. That's her up. Double Buster. Got it. Fair enough. He's doing north south. Debuffs, check your timers. Check which side you need to be on. 20's in the middle. In. 12's in. 16's. Swap sides. That's a tank buster first. Fuck. Mitigation early. It's fine. It's fine. Safety squares. go into the safe space. Okay, normal exchange. DPS are going to be in since tanks and healers were in last time. He's doing north south. Okay, we're on the C or the D. Depending on what she does. Bit of a D. Swap.
Living Dead's up.
Did you get all the fucking
Yeah, he did. Kill this bitch before you're fucking tech W2. Alright, check which side you're supposed to be on. Check which animal you have. Please make sure you do not stand on top of each other. I'll beat this bitch. We are on the corners of this untethered plus. Corners of this untethered plus. Purples are going north. Okay, make sure you are not standing on top of each other. Better.
Okay, purple there.
No, we didn't have enough people on our side.
Yeah, I think you were missing someone.
I was too far over, yeah.
Sorry, LB should kill it.
I was thinking corners of the X.
Where are we going?
Just go to the middle.
We're going
first,
to three.
And then, yeah, three.
Yeah, bait, and then go to three.
Go a little side of the three.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah, but I was watching the cast. It's fine. Just kill the bitch. Just kill her. I don't care. Just kill her. No, I refuse.
Fuck this, Rez.
All right. So things.
Who has not gotten a moonshine shine yet and has 3 plus pieces still left to upgrade?
I do not need the shine, so I'm passing on it.
I haven't gotten one, but I need one still.
Let's see.
I have gotten one, but I need one.
Looks like most people. Gopher, have you gotten one?
Yeah, I've gotten one.
Is either your brace or your ring upgraded yet? Well, let's pass the shine to Gopher then. And then Zad, you can have the one next week since you haven't gotten one. If that's okay.
Well, Gopher needs helmets, so if you want to swap those.
Does Gopher need the helmet?
Oh, no one else needs helmet, huh? So never mind.
Then I believe the gloves are free. And that tombstone is free as well.
Tombstone is just for the weapon, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, now that everyone has their tombstone weapon, I don't give a flying fuck about the tombstone, so enjoy.
Who got the hands?
They haven't rolled yet. No, they did. You got him.
Yeah, they did.
No, they went tired.
Fancy.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Wow, you beat my 92 booking.
Oh, did I? What did I roll?
I don't know. I just. You won it. I had a 92. That's why I was like, fuck.
I rolled a 96.
I rolled a 96. Oof.
Good one.
Shitters get good tonight.
We were all a bit shitty today, to be honest.
That was fucking rough. I'm like, fuck.
Are we P7?
We're gonna call it. We're gonna call it and just go in fresh tomorrow.
Oh shit. Hope you feel better, girl.
Sorry.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It hurts to talk.
Maybe we don't have strap or anything. That
would
suck.
We love you, girlfriend.
You can have some tea if these nuts.
Hope you don't. Honestly, hope you don't have the vid. Truthfully.
If it's your throat, I have something that'll help you.
He doesn't want to suck your dick.
Lozenges. Lozenges. No, it's lot. No. Baby? Baby.
Suck your dick.
Whoa! He would only suck Rio's dick at this point, given everything.
I'm a whore. I will suck whatever. That's good.
$20.
Just
$20.
You know, right? Exactly.
Because I have short-term memory loss. Aru, you said you got the gloves, right?
I did. Green gloves. Yeah.
Okay. Then we do.
Anybody want to go along for expert?
I will go with
you.
I'll skip there.
I'll go.
So we have Rio. Let me just re-invite everyone.
Alrighty, I am out, folks. Hey, have a good night.
Okay, bye. You too.
Hey, boss. Hearts and sparkles.
I'll tank it. Gof will go with us, Axie.
I will pass then, and I will go with BFK. Because you got four people between you, Aru, and Gopher, and Rio. So.
Oh, I did mine already though.
No,
so
no,
if you
no,
want to go, that's fine. I was doing it for the.
No, you're
astronomy.
Good. You're good. I BFK hasn't done his yet today either, so it's totally cool.
Okay. Cool.
Or will you just say something in either party or?
In Link's house.
Alrighty, friends.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to bed. Bed maybe. I don't know. I'm turning off the stream regardless because apparently my brain has decided to stop functioning. So we'll talk to you all tomorrow.